What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we will be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Beitrail family of power efficient processors. It has two cores, no hyperthreading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 3.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Beitrail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in this Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000, weirdly enough. We're using the latest drivers for it available. We also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1TB external one on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Redstone Revival version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. Wow, I should have made a video on this game much earlier. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Fallout New Vegas. I have no idea why I haven't benched it before, but Also, I guess shout out to whoever requested it, and let's get straight to the points now.